Paddock, you okay?
Yeah. No. I can't stop shaking.
Pull yourself together, man. You gave a good account of yourself back there. You saved her life. She's important, you know.
And what makes you say that?
Her psychic advice saved Southern California.
Excuse me?
She was right about a terrorist cell and a briefcase nuke. So I'm willing to bet she's right about Grienko and about you. I can rely on her. Can I rely on you?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay now.
Good.
Hey, did you see that?
I'll check it out. What are snipers doing this close to our position?
Hey, look, there it is again.
Where, Vadik? I don't see anything.
It looked like something ran into the tunnel, but it just disappeared.
You seeing ghosts, Vadik?
Colonel, I think we should follow.
Agreed. We should recon this area for snipers anyway. Follow me and keep your eyes open. More snipers! Over here.
Looks like another building connected to the Hydrocar pipeline project.
There's hostile activity around these buildings.
You think Grienko's here?
Maybe. See if you can find another way in. I'll keep a watch on these patrols. Keep radio contact.
Yes, sir. Ever since they left Pipeline Station.
So they made it to the Rail Depot?
No. Rail Depot is secure. We're resting here for night.
How is the evacuation proceeding?
As planned, just before dawn. After that, there'll be nothing to find. Over and out.
Colonel?
Go ahead, Vadik.
I'm inside the right-hand building. This place isn't deserted at all. There's a whole squad of Russian troops resting here.
That's enough, Vadik. This is too dangerous. Just get out of there. We'll return tomorrow with the rest of Winter Ice.
Colonel, there won't be anything left tomorrow. They're leaving at dawn.
Damn. Okay, Vadik. But we can't risk a firefight. Use your tranquilizer gun. Make sure everyone in that building stays asleep.
Okay.
See if you can find a way into the other building. I'll meet you over there. Stark out.
You'll never beat my high score! Hold on! We have an intruder in the compound! Sound the alarm!
All soldiers, full alert! There's an intruder in the compound! All soldiers, full alert! There's an intruder in the compound!
Snipers! Watch yourself, Attic!
What are snipers doing this close to our position?
Hey, look, there it is again.
Where, Vadic? I don't see anything.
It looked like something ran into the tunnel, but it just disappeared.
You seeing ghosts, Vadic?
Colonel, I think we should follow.
Agreed. We should recon this area for snipers anyway. Follow me and keep your eyes open.
You'll never beat my high score!
Colonel, there's offices on the first floor. I'll see if I can find anything on Grinko.
Good thinking, Vadic.
Colonel, there's no power. I can't access the computers.
I'll see what I can do.
Geological surveys and mining information. Nothing interesting. Colonel, I'm moving to the left building. This building is secure. All sleeping like babies.
Outstanding work, Vadik. Keep me informed of your progress. Stark out.
What is it?
I'm not sure. What the?
John, what's going on? What can you see? Vadik. John Vadik. Please help us. The village. You can save us.
Colonel!
The hell was that?
Must save us.
Colonel! Are you okay? Snipers! Colonel, look out! I've got to take those snipers out.
Colonel!
Damn, it's quiet around here. Okay, take a look around for anything suspicious, Vadik.
These train tracks lead through the mountains to Dobrinsk. Colonel, I have the gate open.
Good work. There, more USHC equipment. I'll go first. The floor looks unstable. What?
No!
Okay, squad, search him, and watch out for others!
John Vadik, come to the Dobrinsk. Save us!
Who are you? Are you one of the children from the project?
Yes, the children. You will help us.
Look at me. How can I help you?
You are like us. You have the powers.
What? What? What do you mean, psychic?
Why fight against it?
Because it's not real.
This will help.
Huh?
There's another one up there! Get in cover and bring him down!
I should help the Colonel.
About you.
Thanks.
This can't be right.
What?
This equipment. It's not Russian. It's U.S. Special Forces.
You mean?
Yeah. Our side.
He's here.
Yes, sir.
He'd better be. Where's the girl?
Vadik broke her out of her cell 30 minutes ago.
Where are they now?
They've gone into the storm drain, sir. There's only one way out. My men have it covered.
Well, well, Dr. Vadik. It seems I may have underestimated you. Send in the special team. Take them from both sides.
Yes, sir.
Lethal force, Captain. Shoot to kill.
Try and keep up, okay?
I'm coming. Wait for me.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and wait. Please hurry, John.
Get this puppy powered up. Looking good.
That ought to keep him from getting through. Huh?
Ugh.
Are you okay?
I think so. I keep getting these flashbacks. At first I thought it was my memory coming back, but things keep changing.
We need to find the Colonel.
The Colonel's alive.
Of course he is. They tried to court-martial him. They covered up everything.
Where is he?
He disappeared before they could arrest him. But he gave me an address, a place to go if I was in trouble.
The Colonel's here?
This is the address he gave me.
Keep going. Pull over here. I'll find him. Circle the block.
You sure this is the right place?
Yeah. Intel says Stark's hold up somewhere around here.
What a dump. Why here?
Yeah, his old neighborhood. Couldn't face the music after he screwed up in Russia. Went AWOL. Never was officer material. Well, now the rats run to ground.
Time for some pest control.
Hey, you guys see a silver car go by?
Heard something pull up and drive away, but I didn't see.
Where?
Outside that garage, I guess.
Damn! Cover the back while I get this door open.
Okay, son. Where's the Colonel hiding out?
Get lost!
don't make me beat it out of you.
I ain't telling you nothing, pig.
Have it your own way.
That's really not bad.
Get away in one piece.
Great, just great. How are we gonna get this package delivered now? Yo, and just who the hell are you?
Name's John. Look, I need some help.
Whoa, honey, just hold it right there.
I'm looking for a friend of mine, Colonel Stark.
Really? You and everyone else. And I don't know nothing about no colonel, so beat it.
Those government agents? I'm not with them. This is important. I was in his unit, in Russia, a few months ago.
Nice story, fella, but I don't know you from Jack, so why should I help?
Where do you think you're heading?
I'm looking for a friend.
Ain't we all, sugar?
Well, you're looking in the wrong place.
Hey, come on. I don't want any trouble.
Then just turn around and walk away.
We got no quarrel with you, mister. But you cross our line, we take you down.
I do something for you.
What are you gonna do? Run an errand?
Anything.
Well, I do have this package needs delivery. And the heat's on outside. Okay, grocery boy. You drop this off and I might help you out. Address is on the top. Use the intercom and say it's, Tulips from Amsterdam.
Your package.
Thanks. How come you delivering today?
You're not one of the Vipers.
Let's just say I'm a friend of a friend, and I'm helping out.
You know, some of the guys won't be too happy to see a stranger around here. You'll be safer walking the streets if you are wearing the mark.
The mark? What's that? Nice.
Safe to let by.
If you're sure, but if he turns on us.
Don says I didn't tell you so.
Whoa, it's the suits. Don't let him through.
They're too close.
Hey,
get back
on yourself.
is the right place?
And just who the hell are you?
Maybe if I do something for you.
What are you gonna do? Run an errand?
Anything.
Well, I do have this package need delivering. And the heat's on outside. Okay, grocery boy. You drop this off and I might help you out. Address is on the top. Use the intercom and say it's, Tulips from Amsterdam.
is it?
Got a package for you. Tulips, apparently.
Oh, right. I'll let you in.
Yeah, the tulips are safe and sound. John Vadek. Huh, guess he's not here. Looks like the Colonel's been doing some paperwork.
What's Project Zenner?
All right, real easy now. Put your hands up.
Okay, okay. Don't shoot.
John? John, my God, you're alive.
Colonel?
I thought you'd been killed. With the others in Dubransk.
What do you mean, with the others?
Everyone on the Winter Ice team. Those bastards killed them all. They killed them all, John.
Looks deserted, sir.
Fresh tracks, though. Someone's home.
Keep your eyes peeled. Okay, let's move it! Telly, time to get that radio equipment of yours set up.
I'm afraid he's taking quite a battering, sir. I'm not sure if it's capable of much anymore.
Sir, if I may, the building on that hill has a satellite dish on the roof.
Good spot, Franklin. Cortelli, head up to that building. It may contain communications equipment.
I'm on it.
Vatic, you go and help, and let me know if there's any problems. JC, you better head up there too, in case any more troops stop by.
Sir!
Much better. Thank you, John.
Vatic, I told you to go with Cortelli. Get back into cover, Winter Ice. We could have another welcoming committee show up any second.
Okay, I better get to work. Now you guys had better keep this kid from getting shot up anymore. It looks pretty flaky. Sure, it's my number two priority, straight after my freaking head. Come on, JC. I'm gonna need to get some cover here. Heads up, guys. We've got some company. Final score, JC one, you dead. Salvage something. Excellent! Looks like somebody got some pretty high-tech kit 20 years ago.
Thank you.
relax.
Now where was I?
Nothing but white noise. But there's not an aerial or tower in sight. My God, I can't believe you let people into the building again! I'm getting sick.
Oh, yeah. I need it.
Now where was I?
Aha! Success! That old Quartelli magic. Setting this thing up. Now, I couldn't use the frequency I expected. It's all noised up with something. Anyway, I can't test whether I can contact the Colonel until he changes his radio to the new frequency. Go and tell him to switch to 48.3 megahertz, code 2. In the meantime, I'll be looking into that white noise.
Second, Vadik. Now, why haven't I had any radio contact from comms yet?
You can't use the frequency your radio's been tuned to. You need to change it to, 48.3 megahertz. Code 2.
Good work, Vadik. Everyone, 48.3C2. Quartelli, you read me?
Loud and clear, sir. Should I stay here and try and get a line out?
Good idea, Quartelli. Time to find out where those railroad tracks end.
I've already followed them, Colonel. It's a dead end.
On your own? Got yourself killed. You're right. No way through here.
Colonel, I've still got some plastic explosives.
On this mountainside, Jackson? Only as a last resort. I suggest we try to find another way around. Plain and simple.
Should I stay here, sir? Contact you if I see anything?
Good idea. Just please, don't blow anything up. Tex, remember, radio in if there's any activity. Everyone else, follow me.
We'll be right back.
potentially more hostiles. I suggest we all try to keep out of sight until we know it's safe. There, coming out of the building on the right. Great shooting! Okay, if there was anyone else in there, they'd be out here by now. Let's move. What are these? Houses? Storage sheds? Soldiers came out. See if there's some way through.
This is more like it. A room with a view. I should be able to take out a few guard patrols from here without being seen.
Easy, Martha. We don't want them to know we're here yet.
No, really? I know what I'm doing, John. I've been doing this for 13 years, and you've been doing...
I think I just heard something.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I guess we'll have to keep looking.
Careful, mind the civilian!
Franklin's found a sniping spot, sir. She's sitting tight for the moment.
You after my job, Matic? Oh, yeah. I needed that.
Thanks, Matic.
Yeah, I needed that.
Whoa, that hit the spot.
You after my job, Matic? Oh, yeah, I needed that.
Was that another villager?
Yes. This would be so much easier if they hadn't found out about us shipping all this research junk out of here.
Junk? Ha! The villagers aren't coming to visit test tubes and Bunsen burners.
I know, but they've got this stupid idea that freaks in there are still, well...
Still what? Human? They are children! Can't even bring ourselves to see.
Look! Back off! I signed up to do job. We are collecting weapons. Plain and simple. Stop acting like they're still people.
Okay. Whatever helps you sleep at night. I'm glad both of us are there.
Damn! Someone switched the barrier on.
Find them!
door open nearby. I think I've unlocked a route through to the base. I guess this is the base. Pretty ominous.
Okay, squad. Vadic's done us proud. Time to do what we do best. Let's get to that base. Franklin, game on. Fire at will.
Yes, sir.
Colonel, you there? This is Jackson. Thought you should know. The door's open. Huh?
Ah! Tex, what's going on? Get over here and into some cover. Squad. Vadic's done us proud. Time to do what we do best. Let's get to that base. Franklin, game on. Fire at will.
Yes, sir.
Tex, what's going on? Get over here and into some cover.
From up here, Colonel. Should I rejoin the group?
Affirmative, Franklin. Stalk out.
Oh, yeah. I needed that.
Okay, squad. We got this far. But if we can't get into this base, it'll be for nothing. All that stands in our way is this door. I'm open to suggestions.
This door looks pretty thick.
Yes, Vatic, it does. We'll never get it open from out here.
Colonel, I found this key on my way here. One of the guards must have dropped it.
Let's split up and see if we can find what it unlocks. Radio if you find anything. They were the same troops as last night. I'm sure of it.
They wiped out everyone.
Civilians too. This is genocide, sir.
Get me the satellite. We need to call for evac. I'm sorry, Wild.
Nothing, sir. Just interference.
No. Someone's jamming us.
Looks like we're not getting out anytime soon.
Well, we can't stay here. We'd better retreat.
But we're so close. This woman is the key.
I don't like this, sir.
Vatic, you okay? I lost you for a second.
I was back in Dobrinsk. The team was alive.
Yeah, you were lucky to get out without taking casualties. I was damn proud of them. You did good yourself.
Wait, everyone got back alive?
For all the good it did us. When we got back, they just used us. Used us as scapegoats.
But why? What would they have to cover up?
You don't remember? The facility under the village? Grienko?
The children.
Human guinea pigs. For his psychic project. That bastard really did have repeatable results.
And that was the Zenner project?
Yeah. And now Hansen started his own experiments over here, based on Grienko's research.
Wait, who's Hansen?
Who's Hansen? The director of tactical weapons research for the NSC. He was there, in Dobrinsk.
Jane.
Wild?
The building is surrounded, Vatic.
Vatic.
Come out with your hands up.
Take these notes. Take everything. Get to the agency building. Listen, it's all there. I'll get you out of here. Look, you can still make a difference. Get into cover, John. Outstanding. Keep it on. I'll get us out of here. Great shot, Vatic. Look out behind. deserve this. Thanks. She's looking out for me. She wasn't involved.
Colonel, we've got to go.
Okay, John, I've got the key. Let's show these bastards. This way, John. Get to the street.
cover. John is the first one on the left. We gotta find our way to it and get you through.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Director Hansen.
And you are?
John. John Vadek. I guess you've heard of me.
Stop!
Help! There's an emergency in the west corridor. We've got trouble.
Ground floor team, please check out the west corridor.
Anyone there? Please respond! Either this is take your badly scarred buddy to work day, or we've got an intruder!
Wonder whether S. Hansen is Hansen's username for the NSC computers. That's not good.
Security, please come in. We seem to have an intruder in the office.
What was Hansen's username again?
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
freak?
I'll take one. You never know when something like this could come in handy. We'll be right back. get back to Dobrynsk.
Ugh.